Hey guys, welcome to Meterics. Today we'll be having a look at the Smart Sensor Digital Formaldehyde Gas Meter. This is the AR820 model to be exact. So it's a very simple and very compact, easy to use formaldehyde meter. This formaldehyde meter doubles up in the fact that it measures both relative humidity as well as temperature all in one. So it's a very simple and easy to use meter. Quite practical and very efficient to have in the office, at home, in your garage, in the car, pretty much anywhere. So we'll just quickly go through it because it's that simple. As you can see, it has a four button layout, and the first button that you cannot fail to notice is the power button. You simply push that and immediately it turns on. You will have a 10 second countdown. Now in those 10 seconds, it basically activates the sensors and it detects for formaldehyde. And then once it's on, you get to see formaldehyde, then the temperature reading and the relative humidity right below. So those three readings are all clearly displayed on the same screen. You don't need to push any single buttons to change whatever it is you can see. So everything is all displayed all at once, making it very, very efficient. Now, the keys right next to the power button, we have an alarm button, and this alarm button basically silences the sound alarm once the alarm goes off. When the formaldehyde levels are high, then the alarm will go off, then you can just push this alarm, but it will silence that alarm. Next, we have the unit button. Now, this button changes the units for formaldehyde as well as the temperature. To change the formaldehyde readings, all you need to do is simply push it once. It changes it from parts per million to milligrams per cubic meter. And you do that again and again and again. You can do it all day long and it simply does that. To change the temperature readings, you need to hold the unit button for about a second and it changes to Fahrenheit. Again, Celsius. So it's very simple, very straightforward. Unit changes the units for formaldehyde as well as temperature. Relative humidity is measured in percentage, so that stays, it doesn't change. Then we have the backlight here, which once pushed, it provides a nice bright green backlight, making it very easy to see and very easy to read during the night or in underlit environments. So that's it for today, guys. I hope I'll see you again next time when we'll be actually testing for formaldehyde and we'll get to see the formaldehyde levels go up and down, and we'll also get to test the alarm and see what happens to the meter once it detects really high formaldehyde levels. So until next time, guys, that's all for today. We'll simply turn it off by pushing the power button and the meter is off.